A section of Kiambu residents have weighed in on the contentious debate whether President Uhuru Kenyatta. The 2022 general election might be miles away, but this has not stopped sections of politicians within the Jubilee Party to consistently air their opinion on DP Ruto as their next plausible presidential candidate. Perhaps the most outrageous sentiments came from former Jubilee Vice Chair David Murath, who did not mince his words when he sensationally suggested Ruto had already outlived his time in government. Murath on Wednesday, December 26, also claimed the Kikuyu community did not have an issue with anyone regarding the 2022 election. Instead of taking Murath's word for it, Kiambu County have a clearer view of the general feeling of residents as far as Uhuru's debt to Ruto was concerned. Surprisingly, most residents who interacted on camera were adamant there was no debt owed to no one, despite DP Ruto backing Uhuru for two presidential terms. One resident argued that political alliances were all part of politics and should not be taken with so much weight.